while they're doing stuff, I'll try to think of other things I've thought of recently. What have I been thinking about? I have been thinking about... Here's something I don't like. In life, I don't like street light interactions. I don't like anything that happens at a street light. Because one of the most upsetting things that happens to me in life is that moment where you're sitting at a red light and then it goes to a green light and the person behind you honks at you. But like, it would be fine. I would understand if like, if I'm looking down and I'm like not paying attention, it's been a couple seconds. Fine, I deserve that honk. Give me that honk. But if I am looking at the green light, if you see my head is up and I'm about to start moving my car and it goes from red to green, you give me half a millisecond, I can't move that fast. I don't appreciate it. You making your problems my problems because you late to wherever you gotta be. Be more responsible. Don't honk at me. Alright. You ready, Shakes?
Yeah.
Alright. Give it up one more time for Shaky and Mike, you guys.
Fight.
and I came away with a different part of me. And I think about him now and then. Every time I try, every time I win, and if I ever have a son, I think I'm gonna name him Bill or George, anything but Bruce. I still hate that name.
Sure, I'm in two. thank you.
Yeah, that was kind of long, so I'm not